I was watching ABC News about this heartwarming story about a mom and dad have been reunited with their newborn quadruplets after being separated during the recent Texas ice storm. Starling and Bill Cafferata of Austin welcomed babies Enzo, Lennon, Francesca, and Stella on January 18, prior to the winter storm when dangerous weather conditions left millions without power.